looks sort of pointed her a bit. But then the wind started coming from the side and the dogs lost her. Going to shoot her, but we'll see if we can walk up a bit and get the dogs to get a wind. Coming across us a bit too much, it's not actually blowing from her to us. Is onto her, I reckon. He's still a bit wary of him.